Well, Kenton fans showing up strong at home against Van Wert. Apparently, he's bilingual and likes turtles. Opening drive, Wildcats deep in Van Wert territory. Trent Ice to Colin Staller. Just getting started in these highlights. Several cutbacks, finds room to run. Finally brought down at the six. Next play, it's Heights looking for Staller again. And Kenton getting that quick strike offense back. 6-0 lead, the two-point conversion unsuccessful. Van Wert ball now facing third and long. Colin Smith to Keegan Hardman over the middle. That's a first down. Next play, Smith to the state trackster, Quincy Salcido, and he does the rest across midfield. Pack on 5 more yards for the incidental face mask. Cougs in business. Wildcats E responds. Third and long. Smith looking. Pump fake. Seth Kuhlman gets a hand on it. Cougars turn it over on downs. Kenton trying to blow it open. Heights throwing it deep. Caught by Hardman. He plays for Van Wert, though. That's an interception. Cougars take over in their own territory. Once again, that Wildcat defense, been good all season, comes up big again. Smith looking to run. Jake Hale wraps him up. 4-yard loss. Cougars forced to punt. Back to Kenton. Good kick. Staller fields it around the 30. Hardman there wraps him up, throws him down, but Staller's knee never touches. He uses his hand to keep his balance. He's not down, and he's gone. Van Wert gave up on it. 71-yard touchdown. It's got to be a Layfield Welding top 5 play for Mr. Staller. Kenton, on Larry Wells' birthday, gets a win tonight, 46-7.